used to be one of the rotten ones, and liked you for that. Used to be one of the rotten ones, and liked you for that. Used to be one of the rotten ones, and I liked you for that. Now you're all gone, got your makeup on, and you're not coming back. Can't you come back? Used to be one of the rotten ones, and I liked you for that. Used to be one of the rotten ones, and I liked you for that. Used to be one of the rotten ones, and I liked you for that. Now you're all gone, got your makeup on, and you're not coming back. Bleaching your teeth, smiling, flesh, talking trash under your breath. Bleaching your teeth, smiling, flesh, talking trash under your breath. Bleaching your teeth, smiling, flesh, talking trash under your breath. Bleaching your teeth, smiling, flesh, talking trash under my breath.
Yesterday, but like that's with the top under it and then jeans under the dress because whip. But I really want to start weaning off my antidepressants, but like I don't know if that's just so stupid. Should I wait until like after Berlin and like I don't know, like I feel relatively good. It's just that like this whole time I've been like, oh my god, yeah, it's so good because I can't feel sad but I can feel happy, and like I still think that's true. It's more just like the happy, oh, like I don't know, like now when I feel like I should be feeling sad, that's so annoying if that hair was just in the way that whole time. Yeah, like yeah, I can feel happy, but like it's just like weird, and like when I'm in a mood where I feel like I should be sad, it's like so weird. Like it's so Like, it's just really weird. I'm trying to like find ways to like feel my emotions without crying, because I can't cry. So it's just coming out in like really weird ways, in like destructive, angry ways. Yeah, like I actually just, I've just been so stupid recently. Like, I've just been so stupid. Like, I'm not even gonna get into it, because like the only thing I can do is like get over it. Like, I can't go back and change what I did. So I need to just like start like getting over it. And like, I had to write on a piece of paper and burn it, because like I've just been so stupid. I've just been so stupid. Yeah, so I also didn't get the time off work that I requested, which to be fair was a month, so like fair enough. But that means I'm gonna have to quit my job. So I'm gonna have to quit in like a month. But I'm gonna work right up until I go. Yeah, like I don't know, I'm in like a weird way right now. But I had a nice day yesterday, and yeah. And though recently is that I've been feeling so motivated to be creative, like to do nice writing and to do crochet and like be doing the videos. Like, I know like this video has been like been accumulating over the past few weeks, and I haven't like finished it, but I like actually want to make it look nice. Like, I'm trying to use my camera more, just because I way prefer the camera. I'm like bloody bloody blah 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 blah, literally like, oh, like I so am craving to be in like a nice like flow state of talking, but I just haven't been recently. Like, even when I'm with my friends, like I just feel like I haven't been like, you know, and you just go through a phase where you're like, oh my god, am I even like close with anyone? Like, obviously I am, but like, you know what I mean, where you just feel kind of like detached, and like you feel like you're not contributing to things. Like, I just feel like that recently, where I just feel like I'm not contributing to like my relationships with people. Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm so afraid of being, like recently I just feel like I'm being boring, and like I actually just know I'm not. Like, I know I'm not, but like I don't know why that's like in my head, like a fear, because I know I'm not. But, like, I'm literally just on my period, that's definitely just why. Like this. Yeah. Back to the doctor, to be honest, to talk about the whole antidepressant thing, because I haven't gone back since like ages ago. Probably like November, to talk about it, because like, I don't know, that was the last time I had to do like a checkup, but like I probably should. If I'm like talking about going off, I'm literally like, oh, like I'm just like boring myself. But anyway, I'm in a good mood, so I'm not gonna like psych myself out now. So also, I'm just making broccoli pasta. Broccoli pasta. Oh, this is just my favorite song in the whole world. This is my favorite song in the whole world. Melancholy Hill by the Gorillaz. It's just so good. It's so good. It's so good. It's so good. I dyed my hair over the brown, like red tinge moment. You can't really tell, but like it's really subtle, but I actually just love the way it looks. I actually like, I'm really feeling myself. I'm actually just really feeling myself. I'm just really feeling myself. I'm all stars on that. I don't even get caught.
What? Perfect! Perfect!
I'm so happy. Were you vlogging on it this morning? Why was this set up?